Hello and welcome to another technical analysis here at XM.com. Today we're looking at GBP USD on the daily chart. So zooming in, we can see that the pound has acquired buoyancy after recently returning above the Ichimoku cloud and is now clearly eyeing the 34-month peak of 1.4236. The bullish simple moving averages are safeguarding the broader uptrend, while the Ichimoku lines are indicating that positive momentum is picking up. The short-term oscillators appear skewed to the upside and are signaling that bullish sentiment is intensifying. Steering higher, the pair could meet early upside limitations from the multi-year high of 1.4236. Moreover, overshooting this top, buyers may then encounter congested obstacles attempting to impede further price gains. These involve the 1.4307 barrier, which happens to be the 161.8% Fibonacci extension of the down leg from 1.32 until 1.1410, and the 1.4345 to 1.4376 resistance border. Should buying interest decisively conquer the latter, which is associated with the zone between the peaks of January and April 2018, the price may propel for the 176.4% Fibo extension of 1.4567 and the adjacent inside swing low of 1.4615 identified in June 2016. Otherwise, if the price pulls lower, a support zone could develop from the 1.4016 barrier until the blue Kinjutsu line at 1.3933. Should the pullback retreat into the cloud, an adjacent section from the 50-day SMA at 1.3892 until the 1.38 trough could then attempt to negate the decline from snowballing. Summarizing, GBP/USD has repowered its bullish bearing above the SMAs and the 1.40 mark. That said, a deeper retracement below the 1.3669 border could start to undermine the positive structure. That's it from me. Have a great trading day.